Hey y'all, and welcome to the Vault of Lady M. Finally, I'm starting one of the passions that I have, and that is fashion. I've always loved fashion, and we'll be exploring some church fashion. So my audience is mainly targeted at you church girls out there. Me, I've been in church for quite a long time. This is my fourth church. Please, no shade. I'll give you the history if you DM me. This is my fourth church I'm attending, and I've seen various fashion trends and various fashion looks out there. From the extreme conservative look, you know, with the hat and the pantyhose and everything, till the Mrs. Sexy up there in the church. So yeah, I'm basically here to share some fashion tips with you, to explore with you. We'll have some guests on the show to give some of the advice. We'll have some surprises, some giveaways, some competitions, and I hope that you're gonna like it. I hope you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give me your input, whether you like it, what I can work on. So yeah, every week basically my aim is to tackle a certain theme, and our very first theme is patterns. I know this is a very scary thing for me, especially because never did I think my polka dot would match with my check. So yeah, right after this, I'm going to give you three specific looks that targets that pattern theme. And then you can let me know if you like it or not. And yeah, we'll take it from there. I hope you're gonna enjoy my blogging, and see you soon. Ciao. This first look is a black and white polka dot top that is matched with a black and red check skirt, and I've just added some ankle fishnet stockings to add some flavor to the look to spice it a bit up. The second look over here is basically a black and white polka dot dress that is matched with a black and white blazer, and I've added some red shoes and a red and white hat just to add color to this look, to break the look a bit. And the final look is a light pink blazer that is actually matched to the light pink in the underskirt of this black pattern skirt, and I've added some dark pink fuchsia shoes just to give the look a bit more of a bolder color.
Phone, text your people, they should. All the problems and your needs, if you just.